Hello everyone, welcome to my new video of No More Room in Hell 2. This is a new survival zombie game that just came out. It's an extraction survival game, so we have to make our way to the center while gathering loots and trying to evade zombie. Let's try it out. So I need to make my way. I need to choose my path.
Great. Remote security locks are active at the power plant and require a manual override to disengage. Two overrides are in your area, and activating either one will unlock the plant's power gate. Stand by for locations on these two overrides.
Hello, anyone there? Crap, I need to run. I don't have to engage with everything. I'm limited in weapons. Oh shit, that's a fast one. Anyone here?
Means active. Recommend investigation to verify his status and procure equipment.
It sure is far. Better start early. I am under weapon. Outgunned. Let's hope we can meet someone on the way. Help! Chominga! So I met someone on the way. Let's team up.
Thank you. Do you have some medkit and ammo weapons? I love you, man. Xie xie. Lai, chai. Where we go? Okay, I was alone, man. Do you have medkit? Bandage? No? Oh, okay. Hey Sumi, do you have medkit? Bandage or medkit, Sumi? No? Okay. It's okay.
Shit. Let's go. Ciao. Oh, we need to go to that factory to do some objective. Then we can extract safely. We got friends. Hello, guys. Hello. Do you guys have medkit? I need medkit. Medkit, please. Medkit, please. Oh, shit. Anyone got medkit? Thank you, she. Oh damn. Ah, help! Chominga! We just need to turn on the generators to keep the power up. Then we can get out of here. Okay, this is the last generator. Okay, our mission here is done. Time to get out of here. Run! Don't look back, sleepy. Tau. Run! Run, don't stop. Sleepy, shoot the enemy behind me. Oh, never mind. Go. Ciao. Pickup is here, let's go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. G. GG. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, that's all I see.